about to say Sonic 5 for some reason.
Sonic 3. Where he's already halfway through the game and he's about to do Martin doing Marvel Garden Zone.
Tails! I feel like I heard this song before. Like, it sounds really familiar.
This zone seems like a subtle reference to Marble Zone from Sonic 1.
Subtle? It literally says green marbles.
I mean, it's not exactly the same, you know. It looks like... It's like a temple, but it's not exactly...
I remember this much. Oh, good God. Platforming skills deteriorating.
Lightning shield. Double jump now.
Why didn't we have this? Why can't Sonic Colors double jumping be in all these games? Come on!
Wow.
Just when I got it too, bro. That's really. Doesn't necessarily help me right now, but okay. Get the wings. Get the wing. Wait, which way are we going?
Yeah, this game for some reason is pretty short.
Yeah, but that's... wait, what? I like how it says Sonic 3, but then 3, like, infinite one-ups? Oh, hell no.
Zero rings. Can you do it?
Can I do it? Can I do it? Tails, get the wings! Get the wings, Tails! Get the wings!
So nervous, aren't you?
I'm like lost. I'm almost dead.
What do you mean? What do you mean you're lost?
Where do I go? What do I do? Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Did that say that I need a
what? What?
I need a save anymore, dude.
I'm sorry, but that was funny. Like, you suddenly like sort of panic at you.
Okay, I need a stop getting hit. Like right now! Honestly, kill him! Tails! Dang, that's what I got. I can just keep getting infinite lives, man. Oh, shiz. This is not ending well.
You already done a few lives. Wait, did you load a save state?
No, I didn't.
Then how did you win? Did you have two in the last attempt? Or did you just get another extra life?
Well,
Wow!
Well.
Oh, game over. You're about to game over. I thought like you would struggle against the final boss of Sonic 2 was enough, but apparently not. It's even going to this game. Oh, I see where you get the life from. You're just getting it. Wait, let's like stand on that guy's head just to activate it.
No, you hit his head.
Just jump into it or something, that's it?
See that red thing there? Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah.
So it's actually a switch.
I mean, I guess. Wait a minute, why did I not think of this? This top is really confusing. I'm a little legitimately confused. No. Sonic's slippery enough. Dodging attacks like that is just not good. Supposed to be dodging the spikes or the rocks or everything. Okay, it's just the spikes. That's a little bit. Hey! Oh, we can. And then I guess there's. Two. Alright, let's get our act together. No pun intended. And not fail. Come on. Oh! No, rings! Rings!
I think the whole temple's crumbling.
Oh, shiz. Oh, heck no. Look at that soil erosion, man!
You gotta get out of here. The temple's crumbling. The temple's gonna break. The temple's gonna blow. Oh my god! How do you do that? How do you manage to die on that? How do you manage to die on something as simple as to die as that? How do you manage to die on that? How?
What? I was standing on that platform.
Yeah. I know, but how did you manage to perfectly time it so you were below it when it came down?
You know, man, luck is not a good thing. At least not in game.
Note to self. Note to self. Don't make him play Sonic CD. He's just gonna fail. Palm tree panic. Slow.
No.
I see. Slow and steady.
Yeah, but not too slow or too steady.
Or you're dead.
Oh my bro.
You know, if you die again, it's game over.
Don't worry about it.
You can't afford to die again, because you don't have any lives left. Down to your last one. And this will probably be the last Sonic game you will ever LP on your channel. Because if you ever do another one, you're gonna actually game over on the first zone. I know, Asian. I didn't want to say that, but as how things are going right now, it seems likely.
Game over.
Don't think so.
Says you. Hey, I'm not even doing.
I didn't say it will happen. I said just likely. And likely does not mean certainty. It's not certain.
You are certain.
I'm not certain.
Your face says I'm not, so.
I'm not 100% certain.
Your face says otherwise.
My face is emotionless. My face is nothing but tears from laughter.
I thought you were gonna have a deep moment from saying tears, but then you said laughter.
Yeah, considering how amazing, how great you are at dying. Is this about to be the boss? Is it boss time, pretty much?
I don't know. Why are you asking me?
I don't know, because it's still not the end, and we saw Eggman earlier. You gotta go up, I think.
Gotta go, and I fell.
I got some appropriate music. You want me to play it?
Appropriate. Oh god damn it!
I got some appropriate music for this. You want me to play it or not? It's a copyright claim.
Hot Pockets?
Is it a no or a yes?
You tell me if it's a no or a yes.
I'm asking you.
What?
I'm asking you, you know. I said, do you want me to play the song or not? Not like you're gonna hear it?
Man, it's probably not.
Good. You deserve a copyright claim, but I got one.
You did?
Yeah. You're gonna go down with me. Just go see that.
Last time?
No, well, don't you fight the boss in the air? You gotta go. You gotta. Oh, okay. You fight the boss in the air, don't you? Like, you use tails to fly?
Why are you asking?
Wait, tails is actually useful for once? What? Tails is actually useful for once?
Tails can actually make you fly? What?
I mean, that's how you. I mean, that's how you're gonna face the boss. You use tails to fly. After Eggman.
I love how you tell me. Ow, no!
Oh! You're dead!
Oh, you s- Oh my god, no.
Wait, which act is it? Which act is it? Is it like-
No!
Oh, you have to- Wow, back to the start.
Okay, so, and I'm screwed. I'm definitely screwed now.
Wait, why? Why'd you say that?
I mean, I just-
You just know it?
Oh no! Come on.
Oh, is he gonna make it?
Wait, what? Am I still hot?
Oh, he made it this time.
With one ring.
Oh boy.
Or 7. Or 8. Or none.
Is it boss time now? I know the battle takes place in the air.
Oh, then he does that.
Oh, here we go. Here we go.
At least I got two.
Here we go.
I got two hits on this guy. I'm good. Look, come on, Tails.
For once, Tails is actually useful. Oh. And you can't die by falling because Tails picks you up. The only way you can die here is by Eggman. Yeah.
Come on, Tails. We can do this together. I'm finally. finally acknowledging your usefulness. We're screwed. And we're screwed! No, no, no!
Finally made it. But that took quite a while.
Come on, Tails! Come on! Come on! Come on! Tails!
For a second, I thought the animal capsule was gonna kill you, and I was like, oh my, I was gonna, like,
face off so hard.
I thought for a second the animal capsule would crush you. I'd be like, you gotta be kidding me. Even the animal capsule hates you.
But I'll see you in the next...
Welcome to Carnival Night.
I'll see you in the next part. But no.